Hi, this is a public service message. For the last year, since last year, I've been in and out of UK, and my children were on their own. And while I was away, they were sending me these beautiful pictures of their cooking, and it really looked fancy. One of the dishes that they shared with me was when they took this rice paper that they ordered online from Amazon or internet, wherever. And then this is what it looks like. It's supposed to be rice paper. You dip it in water just for a couple of seconds and allow it to soften. The pattern disappears, but that it turns totally transparent. Okay, so I've done that. Okay, the pictures showed me, they confirmed to me that, Mom, we're having very healthy food. So what it was that inside they would fill in with cucumber, carrots, other things, and then they'll wrap it up and it totally sticks. And if you can see, you can see all these lovely colors, and they'll make a fold of that, and it will be something, you know, a vegetable roll that they will dip in some kind of sauces that they were, I think the sauces came with it or they bought it separately, I'm not sure of that. Anyway, so this was one of the dish, and then they grew particularly fond of these noodles, which also are absolutely beautiful. They're, you know, once you've boiled them, they don't look like the other one, the creamish, pale yellowish ones. Once you boil them, they turn into these white, transparent noodles. Now, I was a bit skeptical when I first saw them because they did not seem food. They seem more like plastic, and my children were like, Mom, they're selling it, people are eating it, they're beautiful, this and that. We've been having it while you were away and it wasn't a problem. So, you know, I was convinced that something sold in the name of food could not actually be plastic. So when I came back, my children again cooked something and boiled these noodles. It's been the third week. These wet noodles have been sitting on my shelf. There's no fungus. There is no sign of decay. If a food is just sitting there and it's wet, and I have touched it with water which was not boiled, I've added that water to it as well just to see if it's, sometimes if you have dealing with totally sterilized equipment and boiled food, it's not easily decayed. It's been sitting there for 3 weeks now, okay, and you cannot see any sign of fungus or decay. That confirms it's plastic, people, okay? If you have food that's not rotting, for even on the third day it should rot. Have you noticed how organic food tends to get to rot quickly and decays quickly compared to inorganic food? This is not even food. For it to stay for 3 weeks, I can keep it for a year, I believe. I don't have room in my kitchen, I might throw it today, but I wanted to make this video just before that. So this is what the packaging looks like for both of these, and oh my god, and there'll be loads of other such plastic foods available. I've seen videos by people that in UAE they have bought plastic eggs. I can so believe it now. You just have to use your brain. Children will go for these things because they look fancy. They are, imagine that plastic in your body, it's either not coming out, or imagine if as microplastic it's getting absorbed into your cells, what havoc it's creating there. So after a minute, see, it's turning more and more flexible and it's sticking. So when you're preparing a parcel with your vegetables, you don't have to put a lot of effort and start sticking, and becomes very convincing to use it because it's very presentable. Don't fall for it. It is indeed a plastic. Thanks, bye.